Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to fix Samsung Galaxy S23 FE display black and white. So first of all, open settings. Now in settings, scroll down and open accessibility. Then here in accessibility, scroll down and click on visibility enhancement. And now here, select the default display mode. And after that, if you have turned on any button from these buttons, then turn off the button. And then turn off color correction. And after that, turn off extra dim